main reason I want to talk here is because of the big strong man, Ewan O'Rourke. This guy's been my best friend for years. We've been in each other's houses for Christmas. That's how close we were. In the Pro 2 battle lines, he turns his back on me.
That's terrible.
That's shocking.
It is. And he's not even gave me an explanation for it. And the cowards in England tonight, I was expecting to find him here, but he's not even showing up. So Ewan, I hope you're listening closely, pal, because I'm going to get my hands on you, and your punishment is inevitable.